Esters are prepared by a reaction between a carboxylic acid and an alcohol or phenol. The reaction is called esterification. The reaction is reversible, and concentrated sulfuric acid is required to favor the equilibrium toward the formation of ester. Ethyl acetate is a product of the reaction between acetic acid and ethanol. We'll show you a little experiment for the synthesis of an ester.